It seems that weapon might be of gnomish origin. Regardless, it should work well in battle.